them. I'm going to say Manuel shouldn't be on the ballot because it does not meet the one-year residency requirement.